there, all you extremists. It's Chris coming at you from the Mighty Decibel with another new release Monday. This episode, we're going to be listening to the best in death, black, and thrash metal releases for July and August of 2024. And getting things going for us there was Chilean death thrashers ATOMICIDE, who provided us with Awakened by the Stench of Death off their fourth full-length Manifest of Aversion. Okay, let's turn next to Japanese thrashers WAVEDGE. This is Boostedman off their debut EP, Martial Wave / Rage On, people.
Get back to where I am in your kitchen.
was Belarus black metal horde Hexecaust with the Great Devil's Craft off their self-titled debut full length. Okay, let's turn to US death thrashers Oxygen Destroyer now with a track called Drawing Power from the Empathic Priestess of Tranquility. Quite the mouthful there. Off their third full length, Guardian of the Universe. Gnarly Peruvian Black Death outfit Gold Seaman, who provided us with Los Ojos de Judas off their subtly titled new 5-track EP Fuck Christ. So let's turn to US death metal horde Obscene. This is Noxious Expulsion off their third full-length Agony and Wounds.
Mm-hmm.
That was Austrian black metal heavies SCHANDER, who provided us with Symphony of Suffering off their new four-track EP of Rust and Blood. So off to Leeds, UK we go now for crossover thrashers Pest Control. Here's their new single, Time Bomb.
Yeah!
bringing things to a conclusion there for us, was Texas-based black metal unit Cultus Mortem with In the Mark of the Baphomet off their debut EP Anhedonia. So thanks for joining us. Remember to check in every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays, we have our curated playlists in 40 minutes. Wednesdays and Thursdays, we have our written album or live reviews. And we throw in top 10s, best of, that sort of thing throughout the week as well. You know where to go, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh?